Center has produced a significant quantity of chirocrystals. Matter of fact, that's where the chirellium used in your Cupid's internal circuitry came from. They have a range of applications, including equipment fabrication. Bottom line, they're a valuable resource and one you'll want to make the most of. I'll let Hartman explain in more detail, but chirocrystals don't exactly grow in trees. If you see any deposits, you should go out of your way to gather them, especially since folks with dooms are the only ones that can. Provided they have the necessary equipment, that is. I'll see that it's added to your supplies for this order.
Sam, it's Hartman. Following the discovery of the beach, we not only began to observe heretofore unseen phenomena, but a new type of matter. Chirellium. I say new, but it has doubtlessly existed since the dawn of the universe. We believe it was always there, like dark matter and certain particles. Ever present, yet overlooked because we lacked the capacity to see it. Chirellium appears to be unbound by the constraints of physics as we understand them. It can stop time or move contrary to it. On occasion, it even defies gravity. In practical terms, it can stop or even reverse time and causes objects to float. A special cylindrical case is required to collect and store it. Suffice it to say, the procurement of samples is vital to our ongoing research.
That thing you're holding is a crystal collector. Now, as the name suggests, it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris tend to float a few feet above the ground. And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that? Hmm? Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thanks for the help.
Sam, chiral crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with the naked eye. I'd advise you to use your Ultra Deck to point you in the right direction. If you want to survey a wider area, though, you might consider building a watchtower and relying on its sensors.
This looks like the way to go. Nice.
Hmm.
Today's a good day.
Deliveries are a little different from the usual. The process is pretty simple, though. Access the delivery terminal to drop off any chirocrystals you're carrying.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Crystals for us? These crystals only form in places with elevated chirillium levels, which makes me wonder if expanding the network had something to do with it. Not a bad haul. Plenty enough for research. We'll take good care of it.
Excess chirocrystals can be deposited at any facility. They'll be added to the stores held on site. These local stores include materials that you can draw upon to fabricate equipment as needed.
Container repair spray for patching up cargo containers. Good for dealing with timefall degradation and all that. Useful stuff if you and your cargo have been through the ringer. We've added it to your supplies list, so it's readily available if and when you need it.
Result of the network's expansion. You needn't worry though. local chiral density is still within an acceptable range. If you find any more, be sure to collect it. You'll be well rewarded.
If you come into more chiral crystals, you can submit them at one of our facilities. And you can deposit other resources too, along with any items you don't need. Everything has its value. What we don't use as is can be broken down into components for R&D and other applications.
Thank you.
We've added a bridge schematic to your PCC. The first step is laying the foundation, after which you'll have to supply additional materials to finish the job. Plenty of rivers and canyons could do with a good bridge, you know. Take a stroll across one you built yourself, and I guarantee you'll be glad you made the effort. Give it a try.
Lifted.
Yeah.
There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Someone's happy.
Thank you.
Too soon. Let's get the show on the road.
Everything's okay.
There we go. There we go. You.
Thanks for the help. Like the quiet.
Anybody hear me?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Keep on keeping up.
Thank you.
license restrictions lifted.
There we go.
Okay. There we go.
There we go. That's a big one.
they call me.
Center. Thank you.
morning, Sam.